I'm DJ Mustard, and right now we have the Brisk Bodega kickoff. Mustard was at it, Mustard was at it. Alright, we're starting at South by Southwest, so this is the first night. We're gonna do like 6 shows throughout the whole summer. I'm gonna bring a couple of my artists with me. We're gonna have fun, we're gonna drink a lot of Brisk, and we're just gonna have a party. Today I just dropped my single. It was a song that came together. I was in the studio with Q. He did a hook to it, and it was actually for him. And I'm like, yo, let me have this song, bro. And he was like, I don't know. And then finally he was like, all right, I'm gonna let you have it. And then we're here, you know what I'm saying? We got it now. Not how bad to me means like a whack venue, but the crowd could be tight. You know what I'm saying? The crowd could be like off the chain.
Kick pasta homes, I'm caked up, need a loan. Talking peso, leave me the f alone. I'm talking big chips, nachos, rapping about another life. Well, it's not.
Hey, what's going on? It's Yomi WCC. We live out here at South by Southwest. I want to give a big shout out to Not Had Bad, because I feel like I ain't do Had Bad.
It's the coldest himself, Danielle Ferrar.
Yo, the show, man. Wasn't Had Bad. I'm enjoying myself out in Austin, Texas.
Y'all stay tuned for the BriskBodega.com and see the rest of the tour this summer.
Cheers.